I'm so excited. I really hope she'll be cool so we can hang out. And here she comes, and this will be interesting.
Hi, I'm Brittany. You must be my new roommate.
Hi, Arianna.
Hi, how was your trip?
Fine, thank you. Yeah. Can you maybe help me with my bags?
Sure.
Hi, okay, it's been a week since I got my new roommate, and oh my god, she's annoying. She's been annoying me since she walked in that door and asked me to help her with the bags. She asked me in a way that I'm like her maid or whatever. Who does that? And that's not even it. Like, her alarm is ringing like an hour every morning, and she's not even going out of the bed in that hour. And she eats like a dork, and she's snoring, and I don't know how I'm supposed to handle this. So, like, am I supposed to say something, or should I just keep my mouth shut? I really don't know. Like, no, actually, what am I even thinking of? Of course I'm going to say something. I'm going to do that. I'll update you.
Hi, you wanted to talk to me?
Yeah, it's just some stuff I wanted to talk to you about. I don't want you to take that the wrong way, because it's not really a good way of saying it. But I've noticed that you're pretty messy. Your stuff is pretty much everywhere in the room. It just doesn't look very good, so if you could just keep it to your space, I would be very happy. And also, your alarm clock is ringing like every hour, like for an hour, 2 hours, all the time, and it's pretty annoying if you want to get some sleep in the morning. So if you could just like keep it to 2 or 3 rings every morning, I would appreciate it.
I'm so sorry, I'm really not used to living with roommates. I will definitely watch it.
Okay. Thank you. I'm glad you're not taking the offense of it.
No feelings.
Okay, good. Are you kidding me? I left the room 30 minutes ago. Can you turn that off and get your stuff together? I told you last week you did good one day, and now it's all messy again. How hard can it be to pick your stuff up?
Good morning to you too.
I can't handle you. I just cannot.
Damn, she must really hate me. Cleaning. Maybe if I'm a bit more like her? Then she will like me. I hope so.
She got herself a new style. Whoa. Nice. Okay, so oh my god, when I got into the room today, everything was so neat. Like, it's so cleaned up. I mean, hello. Even her shoes are perfect. I guess she listened. But whatever, I'll just tell you about my day today. Okay, so my day. It was long. It was so long, especially yesterday. But luckily, the dinner was awesome, and I was really full and happy when I got to bed. Although, I have to tell you about this weird thing that happened. I walked past Adriana, and she was dressed in all black. Like, usually, she's wearing a lot of color, am I right? And now, she kind of reminds of me. I don't know how I'm supposed to take that. Like, is it because of me, or is she just finding her own identity? I have no idea. I hope I don't have to worry about it. But yeah, I'll just let you know. Maybe it was just like a black day for her. Who knows? I'll let you know.
Oh, hey, nice outfit. Looks very familiar somehow.
Yeah, now you say it, you basically.
I copied it? Excuse me, but I think you're the one that's copied me.
It's really like everybody says, you think everything is about you. I beg you to live around.
I beg your pardon? Everything's about me? You just got here. You don't know anything about me or what people say about me.
I'll just let you live in your little bubble. See ya!
Do you know my roommate Adriana?
Yeah, I think I've seen her around.
She's so annoying.
Why?
I don't know, she's just acting weird. I think she started following me around.
Isn't that her over there?
What is she doing?
I think she just took a picture of you.
What? Why would she do that?
Shit.